There's a neat little trick you can do. I call it welding with ice. I just welded this. This is a little plunger, so hot as hell. What it is a seal, or it's a plunger for a jack. It's got seals on it to protect it from my welding heat. I submerge it in ice. And then the part I'm going to weld sticks up out of the ice. And the part I don't want to melt, which is the rubber seals, there's a rubber seal on the end. One in the middle, I didn't want to take off and ruin those. Are protected. So here's the part I was talking about. I'm repairing the plunger that goes in my floor jack. I wasn't pulling the plunger back up, so I made a new clip piece. And I couldn't take all that off. That's how I protect things like that from burning. And here is the new part in place.